Hi folks, my name is Mario Peach, and this is short information about how to save TiddlyWiki single file version with the Beaker browser. First, we need the TiddlyWiki pre-release because it contains new code that is compatible with Beaker version 7.4 or 0.7.4. TiddlyWiki itself has a browser detection which needs to be adjusted because there were some API changes, so it doesn't automatically select it at the moment. So we can use the download empty, download an empty version, which is done, here, show the folder. So we have empty, and we just copy it to a new site which I created, which is called Simple Save. I rename it to index, and now we have a look at the library. Here is Simple Save, and I can open the index.html file. It contains everything that you need. So I create a new Tiddler, which is called Hello, with some text in it, and we say okay, this is a test with Beaker, and the starting page is hello. And if I say save, you can see it also here that the timestamp changes. Whenever I say save, the timestamp changes. I say reload, and here we have it. So that's important. If Beaker has, in this case, this is called Beaker staging area, and now we can save with TiddlyWiki as a single file. In the next video, I will show you a new version which I create, which has a Beaker adapter, which is able to save single files. Okay, have fun.